Namaskar, I am Anand and you are watching Joint for Education. Today I am going to discuss about work and energy. First of all, I try to understand what is the work. This is a most important topic of general physics. This video lecture has been prepared by me or Anand Prajapati with the help of Joint for Education. Let's see what is the work. Work to be equal to the product of the force and displacement. Let's see the written statement. It is generally denoted by capital alphabet W. In mathematically, we do write W equal to force into displacement and equal to magnitude of the force into magnitude of the displacement into cos theta. Here theta is the angle between force and displacement. Let's see the written statement. So this is the written statement. W, it is generally represent the work force. This is the applying force on the object and displacement. After the applying, after the apply of the force, the body changes its position in a certain direction. This is the magnitude of the force and this is the magnitude of the displacement, and theta is the angle between force and displacement. So let's see here. Suppose this is the force and this is the displacement and this is the angle between the force and displacement. So it is very easy to understand. So work equal to force, applied force into displacement, or this is the dot product of the force and displacement. And when we extend this one, then this is the magnitude of the force, this is the magnitude of the displacement, and theta is the angle between force and displacement. Work has magnitude only and it has no direction. Let's see the written statement. So work is a scalar quantity. For more details about the work, join me in my Facebook Live, which will start tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Thank you very much. Let's join me or attend my Facebook Live class in Joint for Education.